sometimes we feel like we have to grab it and do something with it. And that we have to make something of it or control it as if it were a lump of clay. But then there's another way of looking at it, I think, which is that life is like a wave that we catch it.
It happens.
Life is ready to happen and to unfold, and we're just a vessel.
Us.
To happen. We're like a ring or something, and it happens through us. Life happens through us. We don't do life. We don't choose life. Life does us.